soldier. Look, it's like I told you, any damsel that's in distress be out of that dress when she meet Jim West. Rough neck, so go check the lawn to buy. Watch your step, reflex, and get a hole in your side. Swallow your pride, don't let your lip react. You don't wanna see my hand where my hip be at. With Artemis from the start of this, running the game. James West, taming the West, so remember the name. Now who you gonna call?
Not the GBs.
Now who you gonna call?
G-W-E-G.
If you ever riff with people wanna bust, break out before you get bum rushed at
the Wild Wild West.
When I roll into
the Wild Wild West.
When I stroll into
the Wild Wild West.
When I bounce into
the Wild Wild West.
Cisco, Cisco. Upon a time in the West, madman lost his damn mind in the West. Loveless, kidnapped, down, nothing less. Now I must put his behind to the test. Then through the shadows, in the saddle, ready for battle. Bring all your poison, it kind of poison. Behind my back, all that riffing you did, front and center. Now where you look back, kid, who that is? A mean brother, bound for your health. Looking damn good, though, if I can say it myself. Told me Loveless is a madman, but I don't fear that. He got mad weapons, too, ain't trying to hear that. Trying to bring down me, the champion. When y'all clowns gonna see that it can't be done. Understand me, son, I'm the slickest they is. I'm the quickest they is. Did I say I'm the slickest they is? So if you barking up the wrong tree, we coming. Don't be starting nothing. Me and my partner gonna test your chest, Loveless. Can't stand the heat to get out the wild, wild. When I roll into
the wild, wild west.
When I stroll into the wild, wild west. When I bounce into
the wild, wild west.
Hello. I was making my lunch real quick. How are you guys doing? Hopefully that all worked. Good to go. It's not actually a fruit cup. It's actually quinoa with artichoke and roasted red pepper. It's actually pretty good. It's actually pretty good stuff. Okay. Anyways, we are starting Red Dead Redemption Undead Nightmare today, which is really, really exciting. Hello. I know, I'm starving, so I need a food. Welcome. Welcome to the stream.
Yeah.
Good stuff. Sunshine, Chris. Hello, hello. Russell Knights, welcome. Cat Primeval, good to see you. Denny, hello. Asgrim, hi. Chrissy, hello. Rhea Jane, hi. Good to see you. Good to see you. Madros, I'm sure. Pakriki, I'm sure. Listen, that might be saying a lot, but anyways, in case you guys don't know, we beat Red Dead Redemption, so now we're moving directly into, well, not directly, but
after months away, John Marston has returned to his loved ones. While trying to rebuild his ranch and win back the trust of his family, Marston awaits whatever life will throw at him. As he drives home one evening from an errand, he ponders whether a man can ever escape his past. He is a man who is ready for anything. Almost anything.
That voice reminded me of... This is...
Corey Misseldine suing his grandmother for loss of effects.
Like those lawyer, those judge shows, court shows. You know what I'm saying? All right. No fuss by yet. Oh no.
Red Dead Redemption on Dead Nightmare.
Going to the Wild Wild West.
Oh.
Can I just say I'm so happy John Marston's alive?
Oh, I'm sorry. I meant to say, damn this awful son I've raised with his highfalutin ways and his shame that his mother swears like a sailor and sews like a blind man. Is that better, your lordship?
Much better, mother dearest.
Oh, good. I'm so glad, my darling. When you finished your university education and are far too good to even acknowledge my existence when we pass on the street, and you gently kick me aside and begging old crow out of the way with your highly polished boot, well, think of me kindly, at least, will you, my son?
I'll try to, Mother. I'll think, that woman I just kicked, that used to be my dear old potty mouth mom. Maybe I should bother to kick her harder.
Dear boy. Oh, I am so proud of you. Get off. Now, father's here. Maybe he can beat some sense into you.
Wish everyone still talked like that. Me too.
Something funny's going on out there. Damn dog's gone crazy, and wolves howling, and birds flying.
Well, it's just the storm, John.
Maybe. I think it's the apocalypse.
Uncle make it back yet?
I thought he was with you, off drinking in the fields. I mean working, as you call it now.
He went into town a few hours ago after we busted that hammer working
out. You changed games. Sorry.
Well, he's probably holed up in some place of ill repute waiting for the passing of the storm.
I hope so.
Oh, no.
Well, that old man could take care of himself.
I know. Just a funny feeling I got.
You gone psychic, Paul?
Either that or I ate something funny. Knowing your mother's cooking seems more than likely.
Mm. Well, talking about food.
I wish we would have done this like during the Red Dead Redemption playthrough.
I am starving.
No, this game, this is like an alternate timeline. Like, it's not real.
What you reading?
Just some book about monsters.
Two boring herdings.
Tell me about it.
It's kind of dumb.
That should suit me just fine.
Well, it's all about, in ancient times, how Aztec warriors worshipped the sun. But during full moons, some of them worshipped the moon instead. And upset the equilibrium of things. So anyway, what it involves is, there's this one guy. He goes out in search of his...
There's my boy. I'm so proud of my boy.
That leaves him all alone. So anyways, since there ain't no cure, the brave man has to kill everybody. Which is
absolutely disgusting.
That was so lame.
And completely unbelievable. It's getting late. Guess we're not gonna see Uncle till morning.
Come on then, Abigail. Jack, get yourself to bed, boy. Try to get some sleep.
Ain't you worried about Uncle?
Sure, but he'll have to wait till morning, just like any other man would in his shoes. Night, son.
Look at the love in them eyes for his boy. What else would you do besides, like, work and read? That is a big bed. Holy shit.
You okay, old man? You don't look so good.
John!
What is going on? What the hell is wrong with you? Crazy old bastard!
Where are you going? Where are you going?
To get my gun.
Why is it not in your bedroom? Where the hell is your gun, boy?
Uncle! You dumb son of a bitch! Stop!
Oh, is it too late? Oh no!
I can't believe I had to kill that poor bastard. Well, you okay, darling? You okay?
Oh.
Abigail. Abigail.
I don't feel so great.
Jack, get out here! Now!
Oh, good Lord, what's happened?
Mama!
Careful, boy.
Mama.
The sounds.
Oh, Mama!
Stay right there, the pair of them. Don't make me no widower now.
Is he gonna tie them up while we look for a cure? Yep. Hog tie?
Stay there while I deal with your half-witted son.
Because I'm laughing so hard. No, it's not supposed to be scary. I got you, boy!
Maybe this will remind you how to behave.
What? It's usually how it works. Yep. We have to have motivation, right? To figure something out. But he ties up the other, I know, huh? Hey, you look hungry. Hey, eat that. Jesus.
I don't know what the hell's gotten into you sick, crazy bastards or what else was done to you, but... I'm going to get help. Stay calm. As calm as you can, seeing as both of you seem to have gotten a little excited. Probably just a fever. Jack, be kind to your mother. Abigail, teach the boy right from wrong. Both of you, stop biting chunks out of people. Get back as soon as I can.
Everyone has a ball gag in their bedroom. It's true. Both of you, stop taking chunks out of people. Damn.
Guess I best go find me a doctor in town.
Oh, man. Find help in Blackwater. Hello.
Come on.
I have no idea how long this is gonna take, by the way. Like, I don't know how long this DLC is, but I know it's probably gonna be a few streams. Probably like 3 or 4. Maybe more. I don't know, actually. Broken tree. I think that the... Oops. I want to get these flowers, you know what I mean? The prairie poppy. How are you, PewDiePie? Doing pretty good. Hello, Leon. Welcome to stream, man. Alright, let's go. I don't know if... I was going to say, I don't think any of the things that I've had in previous... Yeah, undead sharpshooter. Kill 5 undead in 10 seconds using a gun. Kill 100 fresh undead and 25 bolters. Right, find one of the 4 horses of the apocalypse. Find the first map in a chest at a wilderness camp and find the treasure.
Let's go.
Find the chupacabra when we go to Mexico. Yeah, we gotta find that. I know there's also one of the horses of the apocalypse you have to catch right away. Or else it, like, won't show up again? Or something like that?
Yeah.
Find a ball. Find them all. Blackwater's looking deserted, boys! We're all going to hell. God save us. The dead have risen.
Something don't feel right here.
I love every bit of this. Something don't feel right here. Hello, SSJ Blur. Welcome, stream.
Let's go this way.
No one's around here, huh? Everything's boarded up. Yeah, I know, huh? Something don't feel right. Oh, is this the...
Mr. Marston, sir! Marston! It's me!
Professor, what are you doing here? I thought you went back to Yale.
Well, I did, but I came back for another round of research. And now all hell is quite literally broken loose.
What is going on?
Well, sir, I am a man of science, a man of great learning, a thinker, a wise man, and I'll be honest with you, sir, I haven't got a fucking clue.
Why that, Danny?
What should we do?
Well, I suggest we try to find other survivors, band together, and find a cure, or fight to the death trying.
Well, hi, Malik.
Great and all, but I'm just peachy, but I'm not sure that I'm not cut out for such shenanigans. I was thinking more that, finding a horse and riding back to the civilized north at the speed of knots before writing a paper on the events from the comfort of my study. I'm a scientist after all, right? I mean, I can't
hi, Katsuma.
Do much science if I'm some bloodshot dervish's lunch, can I?
Much as I don't think zombies know how to ambush.
Your sense of duty is very impressive, Professor. I'm gonna search the back street for survivors.
Perhaps staying with you would be safer. Could you just wait a sec here, would you please? I'm going to wander down that lonely, deserted street and get my bag.
Wait, you should stay with me, Professor. You haven't got a gun.
Oh, no, it's okay. There's no need to worry. Everyone's already dead. I left my stuff with Mr. Nastas. You remember him. Indian fellow, dumb as bricks, but a good sort.
Isn't he dead?
Okay. Well, maybe in a couple minutes.
Is it like zombies just walking around? I don't know yet. I've never played this either. Oh no! I'm glad that Nasus killed him. These are advanced zombies. Bolters. Wow! His whole damn head came off.
Come on. Please don't spit on me.
Use this wisely to help. You have increased Deadeye. Okay. Oh, I heard stuff. Is that upstairs? They should do this for Red Dead 2. I'm sure they'll have some type of throwback. Okay. Zombies! He's like,
anyone
nope.
Here? Hello? Anyone here?
In here, mister.
In here, mister.
It's okay. Come out. I don't bite. Bad joke. I mean, come out.
They got my family, mister.
And mine, I fear.
I saw my mama rip my daddy's face off. Drink his blood, and they were happily married 20 years.
I'm sorry.
As if that's like.
I was so glad to see my mom, cause she's been dead for 3 years from the smallpox.
Your mama was dead.
And I saw her walk up onto the porch, and then boom, she ate my daddy. You weren't.
Hi, Nemesis.
A bad man, mister. You weren't. Sure, he liked to drink, but he weren't bad. And sure, he liked the company of women, But he weren't bad, mister. He weren't.
No one deserves to have their blood drunk.
I mean...
Hi, Star-Lord.
He knew how to use his fist.
Hi, Andre.
And if a woman spoke out her place, he reminded her of it and everything. And when my mama was dying, people said that he was lying with her sister. But that weren't true, mister. It weren't.
Okay.
But you said your mother was dead.
Yeah, her and Mr. Braithwaite. He's been dead a year. And then yesterday, he walked up that street eating dogs. And he loves animals. All the dead folk have come back to life, mister. Only they ain't happy. It's a funny kind of salvation.
All the dead folk?
All the folk buried at the cemetery over by the churchyard.
My God. I'm gonna go have a look. You wanna come?
I already seen my mama. I don't need to see any more of my relatives.
All right, you stay here then.
Mister.
Like a loser.
Take this. If you can burn them, maybe you can put their souls to rest. I, mister! You see my Uncle Mordecai? You burn him. Burn him real good, you hear?
Burn the bodies and clear the... Okay.
Get away from him! You freak!
Oh, no. You are sometimes able to execute? Okay, cool. Okay, four. I'm gonna see how many I can gather. We have to kill. Oops, 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 oops. Okay, hang on, hang on. Oh, I didn't kill that one! Well, that kind of worked. Maybe I did.
You freaks are starting to annoy me.
Maybe I was able to do it. Hang on. Headshot 10 undead in a row. Okay. So I can only get headshots. That should be fine. In a row. Burn the coffin. It's kind of spooky, even though, like, it's not spooky at all. Oops. Uh-oh! Is that Mordecai?
I'm getting the hang of it.
I just want to make sure that I get headshots. You know what I mean? Woo! Oops, 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 oops. Oh, try to move, try to move. Okay. Gotta wait for the dead eye to come back a little bit. Nice shooting, Tix. That makes this a bit cooler, I know, huh?
there's Mordecai. Oh, he's a big boy. He's a big boy. Hi, Sir Mo. I always stream about this much. And the rest of the undead horde. So you said, nice shooting, tits. Alright, hang on, hang on. Come on, give me this so I can stop doing it. So close! Oh, so close! I'm sure we'll have plenty of time. Sure we'll have plenty of time.
You're joking.
Nah, shooting dits. You're going to want to get into the habit of not relying on that. Oh, I'm not relying on that, but thank you for the I don't know.
Come on.
Just trying to get one of the challenges done, my friend, that's all. Where's the fat dude's body? That was fun. He just wanted a hug. I got a better gun though. Blackwater graveyard cleansed. Do we just have to go around to graveyards and doing it? Oh good, 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 good. Good. Good, good, good. Good, good, good. Glad I'm on fire. All right, maybe I'll go through. I don't think there's anything in here, so that doesn't matter. No, yep. Take him.
Let's go.
Can you go through this? Oh, wow. Okay. I thought for a second my horse was gonna get impaled on that fence, but no, that's good. Some other places. We just have to clean. That's so exciting.
Help! I can't hold out much longer!
In order to sleep here and more easily. Sniper rifle ammo. You can find ammo in any remaining chest in town or by looting some undead. Okay. Assist the survivors. Alright, well, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get that right now anyways, so. Town safety! Oh no! Okay. Thanks. One more? Terrible aim. Oh. They keep killing him when I'm trying to! Oh, no. No, they're not. Alright, I'm about to say screw this challenge for now. Just had a. This is fine. This is fine. Yeah, no worries, toilet face. Oh, that's how we get. Okay. I didn't realize the sniper ammo was off of them. Hang on, where's that guy that was behind me? Beautiful!
then one more. Yeah, I'm just not gonna do a headshot unless... Or I'm just not gonna do it unless I know I have the Deadeye. It's like on me. God, it feels so good, dude. Nice shooting, tits. Alright, we still gotta find sniper ammo, though. Town has been saved! You can still explore with less of a threat of being attacked, as well as sleep in bed safely. We don't have to buy houses anymore, I'm sure. Oh yeah, it's like... bright out now. Okay. Sure, makes sense. Be overrun. It'll be... okay. So the towns will get overrun. The goopy headshot noise. Oh no, it is. It's so satisfying. Sounds the same in real life. Nothing, never mind. This place is really, really on fire. What is this? Walking Dead Redemption? Exactly, dude. That's a lot of sniper. Okay, cool. That's a lot. Okay, where do we want to go now? Just down to the status safe. Curious Tale from Blackwater. Sounds the same in real life. I gave them I guess that sniper ammo. I don't know if that helps at all or what, but... Well, there's people up here. Hello.
Folks okay?
Oh, just fantastic. I just saw my daughter get eaten by some creature sent straight from hell. Thanks for asking.
I'm kind of sorry I did.
Sorry, mister. Forgive my wife. We've suffered terribly.
What's going on?
Well, it's the government's fault.
Ain't it always?
Well, they let in too many foreigners. Just shut the goddamn border, or things like this happen. My daughter was just some satanic demon's lunch because of the goddamn government. I pay my taxes, usually.
I think we may be moving a little off topic here. I ain't a wise man, but I have done a little traveling. These creatures ain't like any foreigners I've ever seen.
Thanks for the input, cowpoke. Oh, I got flesh-eating monsters feasting on my family, and I'm taking advice about tolerance from a gunslinger. What world did my life come to? And my daddy told me I never should have gotten married. This is all your fault, you useless man.
Oh, not now, Taurine. Not this again. Your daddy was a bully and a drunk.
Well, you ain't no kind of man.
I'm sorry to interrupt your happy reminiscence. Is there anything I can do to help? Have you got any idea of how we can survive?
You could try shooting them creatures, you dumb fool.
Ma'am, it's been a real pleasure. Sir, you're a man of great patience.
See? That feller ain't hiding away like a little girl who's wet herself.
I thought we agreed we should stick together.
So we're just gonna stay up here till we either starve or have to eat each other?
What do you want me to do? I ain't God.
You're as useless as a four-card flush. I've never heard that before. That's great. All right, we gotta find more survivors. Hello? Survivors? Anybody up here? Anybody in there? Savage. She seemed nice. She seemed like she was going through some stuff and some things. Are you guys survivors?
Hey, you one of them, mister?
Do I look like one of them?
Don't come no closer. We made that mistake before, lost half our number.
I ain't one of them, you fool.
Well, how do I know?
Because I'm
they can't speak.
I ain't taking no chances.
Kill him, he's one of them.
Here.
No, I ain't.
Don't take no chances, Silas.
Have it your way, all right? Listen, I ain't coming no closer. Do you know what's going on?
It's the glass eye. The freak with the glass eye, he caused this.
No. It's the snake oil man. These poor folks have been drugged.
I blame the Mexicans. They haven't been struck down.
All right, we heard a lot of stories, mister. Some say it's a moon. Some say it's drugs. Hey, don't come no closer now. Stand back. Apparently, it's worse in New Austin. Must be where it came from.
And it looks like I'm headed down to New Austin. Did one of you say snake oil?
It's the glass eye.
I blame the Mexicans.
Oh, Connie McTavish, you don't know nothing. You always was an ignorant shrew. I bet your husband's glad he's dead.
Well, at least my husband never took favors from the stargazers, Lucille Billingsgate.
You say you're sorry, you hillbilly white trash!
Yeah, now how are we gonna rebuild America like this? See, I thought we had it all decided. We was gonna be kind and gentle and pay homage to our leader, who happens to be me.
Sounds like you folks have this all worked out. Have yourself a fine America, and good luck.
We never had that decided. We decided we would hold elections and that I would be leader.
You can't even read.
Well, I got gravity. I mean, gravy. I mean, folk respect me.
I am the new king, help. Archibald Andrews. Me, now pay off.
Oh, no! Thank you for subscribing, Rice. Oh, he literally was just like, no, I'm out.
Sorry, lady, about how things turned out. I knew it.
Are extremely fast. If they get close enough, they will scurry in and grab you. That's not terrifying. What is this blue mark?
Hand over your loot, greenhorn, or I'll shoot your guts out.
We got enough problems without stealing off each other.
Okay. You're welcome. Hillbilly white trash. I resemble that remark. That's funny. All right, how far is this? Oh, it's a bit of a ride. Okay, birth of the conservation movement. All right, let's go. Blackwater's safe, we're fine. Yeah. Anybody know, just out of curiosity, how long this DLC is? It's like 10 hours, right? Or 12 hours, something like that. Why does it want me to go that way if my marker is this way? See if any towns are in need of your help. Is that a demon goat? Look like a demon goat. Hello, Josh. Welcome back. Zombies. You miss zombies. That's our house. We're not gonna find, like... What kind of horse is that?
World has literally gone to hell in a handbasket. Come on. Relax now.
Is this one of the horses? That is a bear. That is a bear. That is a zombie bear. No. Just a undead horse. Well, I'm still gonna ride it. Oh, no, I'm not. Is the horse you get if yours dies? Oh no. Oh shit.
What the hell is this?
Oh no. Oh well, no, move. Okay. Jeez, one behind me. So it's like a lot of fun. It is. It's not really like a horror game. I mean, all right, we gotta wait for my Deadeye to come back. I know I said I wasn't gonna do it unless I had the Deadeye up, but. There's so many! There's so many! Here we go. Alright, how are we doing on this? Alright, we need a couple more. Need a couple more. It's a true zombie experience? I know, huh? Hi, Ophelia, welcome back. Whoops. Lasso a zombie. I don't want to risk it. They're just all over the place. Hi, Rice. Thank you for subscribing, man. Is that my horse? No! Killed my horse. Alright, I gotta wait for Deadeye to come back. It's kind of fun. Let's keep this horde just running behind me. I know I could probably do it, but I don't wanna. I'm so close. You get the dead horse now? Great. Dude, me too. I can't wait for Red Dead 2. Zombie traits. All right. Is that enough? think I only needed like one more. Deadeye does recharge, Bradley. It does. The apocalypse horse is all going to be special and helpful in a way, but don't want to spoil too much. Okay, cool. Good, good, good. Don't. Alright, I'm super close. I just don't want to fuck up and miss. Did that just ruin it? Oh my god, fuck it. Shouldn't even care. I should have just dealt with it. Shouldn't have listened to chat. Whoa, hey, what? I should wait for them to fall and then shoot them. That's what I should do. So bad. Do you want a tip to find one of those horses? No. I'll find them. I'm not too worried about it. It's not like something that I'm like doing right now. The town's been shaved. Do it later? Oh yeah, I know. I can do this challenge whenever the hell I want. I was just trying to get it out of the way now. That's all. Nope, my horse is fine.
Come on.
Looks pretty good to me. Alive and kicking. Shoot the zombies by R2. If you go up to them, you can shoot by R2. To do the execute.
Come on.
I don't know if that counts for the sharpshooter thing. I think you just need to shoot him in the head. I'm gonna do it the way I'm doing it with the Deadeye. And maybe just wait until there's a ton of them around. Because the Deadeye does recharge. Obviously, I was using it.
Yeah.
So I think I'll wait.
Let's go.
Wonder if we'll see Zombie Dutch. Only a chance that it shows up like that? Tanner's Reach.
Come on.
Hello.
I got one, mister. Hey, I got one.
Got what, mister?
The damn Sasquatch. The filthy thing was gonna eat my dog when this girl hollered out. And I shot the thing right through the heart. Down like that.
You feeling all right, mister? I've seen a lot of strange things recently, but no Sasquatch.
Oh, they were so good, Caleb. I loved them. I played Dead Rising, yeah.
They're made up.
There's Sasquatches every place, cowboy. They're nastier than your mother-in-law with a bad case of that virus. Down in Manzanita Post, they ate a little girl.
Are you serious?
Do I look like I'm joking?
Not really.
The hills are infested with them. Kill them. Kill the bastards before they kill all of us. Kill him! Kill him! I ain't afraid of you, you dumb hairy bastard!
Kill six squat. They're real? Wait a minute. Wait a darn, gosh darn minute. Hello, Gamer Spirit. I'm doing good. How are you? Wait. We have to look for Sasquatches out here? Oh, no. Oh, can I get up there? No. Oh, maybe. No, okay. I know that I saw a ton of them. Ton of zombies up here. Thank God it's not some Until Dawn Wendigo stuff. I mean, it sounds like it might be. Looks like I can go up this way. Oops. God. I need to practice the aim a bit more. What? Hello, Miracle. Zombies just walk around. Nice. I love it. They're an aim assist? Not for headshots or anything like that. Nope, you gotta do it yourself. Because I need the headshots, I can't just kill them. So there's Sasquatches up here we can kill? We gotta kill 6 of them. I feel like we're not gonna find any Sasquatches. Oh, jeez! After all those masks. See, my Deadeye is recharging right now, slowly. Slowly but surely. Favorite lines in the Sasquatch quest, really? Go. All right, let's proceed, Sassy Squatch. There's one up here, status unknown. There's one over here, status unknown. I'm just gonna go for the story stuff, I guess.
Come on.
Maybe? Yeah, it takes a long time. It takes a long time, but if you want to make sure that you're only getting headshots, not that it totally matters. There was a trophy I had to do that was like, oops. We don't have a campfire. There's no campfire in this one? Holy shit. Why is there so many? No. Can't set up a camp. I don't have campfires. I don't even have any. Need bigger guns. Tell me about it, boy. That was a lot of them. Yeah, I don't even have an item to use. Like, I can't even use it. Suddenly a random horde, I know. Oh, I know. I just played through Bradley the base game. I know I can change my shoulders. Thank you though. Yeah. Unencountered. What's up, dude? You good?
Are you actually alive, sir? Please, come on over. You can't touch me out here, and I'd like to keep it that way, so I rarely venture out. I've got my experiments here to keep me happy. I have extra fun if they're still kicking, if you can bring them back alive, undead.
Slim pickings off the undead.
To offer help and accept ammunition. Okay. Didn't expect this to actually be creepy. I know, huh?
That's all you've got for me?
What does this guy want me to do?
All right. I'll see what I can do.
Oh, you want me to bring it? Okay. That's dogs. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Nope. That is some zombie-ass dogs. Not dealing with that shit. We must save this town before starting or continuing a survivor mission here. Let's help this town out.
This is madness.
Oh, this is McFarland's Ranch! Oh my god! I don't know where they are, though.
I lived a peaceful life until these things came along.
We just gotta kill them? Yeah, see? I don't want to risk missing. Snipe him. Just because I want to wait until I can actually survive it. Zombie-ass dogs? That's horror. Yeah, I know, it's bad. But I think as long as I use this, it'll be fine. I think I got it. Hang on. Oh, jeez. That's one down. Okay. Sure. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, you're on fire. Oh, jeez! My bad. I'm on fire, too, now. Great. Fantastic. Oh, this one, there's a lot to kill. I just don't want to miss. Well, I can't because, okay, how many are we at? Once this quest is done, this challenge, I feel a lot better. Put him down. Oh, shit. Well, I'm not even in the fire. Get out of here. You're on fire, not in a good way. Hey, I'm just running around, okay? Ugh. I know you can, like, execute them if you probably get close enough and hit R2. You'll probably just do the animation where he executes them, but I don't want to find out by missing. It's all right. It'll come back. I could also just get the items too, that, which I don't think I have any. Oh wait. Why am I saving? I didn't do anything. Why is the game saving? Hello? That's what I wanted. There it is! I forgot I could have just used that. Did I click Warhorse? Maybe I accidentally clicked Warhorse. All right, what's the next one? Kill 5 flaming undead and 1 deadeye meter. If you need fire bottles, okay. All right, well, there's 1, 2. I think you had to do it, though, in the actual, like, oh, okay, yeah. Use your gun! Use your gun, boy! Alright, I'm gonna switch to a different gun real quick. Oh, come on. PS4 restarted the video. Weird. Finally give the stream all your attention. Oh, good. Boom, boom! Could probably just keep these guys... Oops. Keep these guys running, right? And then just kill them all. Kill 5 while they're on fire? They're just, like, infinitely coming out of that wall. Oh! Jeez! Guy came out of nowhere. I don't know why I'm doing that for one kill. How many times am I accidentally gonna step on fire? Boop. Boop. Yeah, it did. It said in a single deadeye. Kill the remaining undead. There's also ammo we can get here. Town has been saved. We're so good at saving towns.
Here we are.
It's good. I actually need that ammo pretty hard, so.
They just came out of nowhere. Dead devils, straight out of the deck.
All right, where's Bonnie though? That's the important thing.
That's all you've got for me?
We need Bonnie. I noticed there's no money or anything. It doesn't seem like you can get money. Set on fire here, aren't I? No, okay. Which makes sense. In a zombie apocalypse thing, you probably wouldn't be paying people for goods and services. Well, maybe you would. Watch out for undead cougars. Oh, no. Hi, Affabel. I do not want undead cougars in any way, shape, or form. Paternal pride. Okay. There is a quest here, so.
That'll work.
That'll work. I feel like I have to do that a lot just to, like, know where the hell I am in this game. There's my horse. Oh, yeah, because I have the war... Okay, I did click on the war horse. Real quick. Come on. Oh, there you go. Oh, so good horse. As long as it doesn't kill my war horse, we're good. How many times, dude?
turn up. Could my week get any worse?
Oh, nice to see you too, Miss McFarlane.
Oh, she loves us. Be dead. I heard things were bad in West Elizabeth.
Sure. But it'll take more than an apocalypse to take me down.
Yeah, like, what are you, maybe a demon or a cockroach? Like 10 fucking.
How's your father?
Fine and dandy. No, not yet, Maximilian. Any moment now.
Daddy!
What's he doing in the barn?
Daddy, John's here! Mr. Marston, you remember? That idiot bounty hunter.
He's dead.
What was he doing in the barn?
Just rounding up the undead and keeping them safe so the rest of us can go about our business. He's a real man. He's probably playing around with them.
Let's hope so, Madros.
Daddy! Stop teasing me! Now come on now!
How long's he been in there?
Not long. Only since yesterday.
Yesterday? I better go have a look for him.
Would you, John? You are kind. Call out to me if you find anything.
I will do.
Oh, man. Are we gonna have to kill Papa McFarlane? I don't want to have to kill Papa McFarlane. Find a way into the barn. Well, we know there's this way. Unless this way doesn't work, but I'm pretty sure it would. Zombie cowboys. Too far away, return to the doctor. Oh.
Drew, you all right?
You failed the hunting challenge. Oh my god. That was weird. It was like saying I was using it even though I wasn't. Like I wasn't pulling the trigger. Shot 3 times without me doing anything. He's gonna come in and kill him. Oh, never mind.
Sorry, Mr. McFarlane. You were a good man.
I just killed Papa McFarlane. I didn't want to kill Papa McFarlane. He had chewing tobacco, though, so maybe it was worth it. Dude, Bonnie's gonna be pissed. She's gonna be so mad. I think she's probably gonna beat me up. Hi, Bonnie. I just shot your dad in the face. Do you want to get together sometime?
John, you always do bring sunshine to my life.
I'm sorry about your father.
Cat druid, your druid cat form.
I'd like to say he died doing what he loved, but he never was one for eating folks, slathering from the lips and howling at the moon. I guess I'll content myself with saying that he died protecting those he loved.
Indeed.
Well?
The way people handle death in this game is crazy.
Take care of yourself, Bonnie.
You too, John.
They're just like, yeah, okay. Alright. That music now, though. Alright, so where do I get the... There's something that I have to get, right? The, campfire. Where do I... Where can I get one? Because it's not like I have one in my inventory at all. Safe. Okay, there's another one over here. That's going into Mexico, though. We have over there. So the use Undead Nightmare, it's where we have to go for story stuff. Okay.
Come on.
Come on. Sorry.
Thank you. God knows what he would have said to me.
Sorry for your loss. It had to be done.
Sorry. Yeah, I don't think any place sells any. That's why I don't know. Is like fast travel not a thing? Because this game without fast travel does not sound like the greatest. I mean, don't get me wrong. It's pretty beautiful, but. Google says you can save in towns only. That makes sense. If there's no campfires. So I guess that's probably means no fast travel.
Let's go.
Unless like the horses. Maybe the apocalypse horses can fast travel. That would make sense. The old Bachu's place.
Seth. Seth, you okay? What's going on?
Oh, hey there, John.
Fancy oh, he cars? Would be. Seth totally would be.
Not right this minute.
You remember Moses, John?
No shit.
He's
a darn sight more loyal now than he was before. Come here, boy. Come on. Come here, boy. Oh. Oh.
What are you doing?
We were boyhood friends, John. Moses is having a tough time right now. Ain't you, pal?
What's going on?
We're playing cards. Relax, sit down.
I mean, with the undead walking the face of the earth, you crazy dumb bastard.
That ain't nothing.
Ain't nothing? I seen husbands eating wives. Mothers eating sons. Graves popping open and the undead rising up. It sure as shit is something.
Oh, boo-hoo. Big tough John Marston is scared of a little undead creature walking around. Moses wouldn't hurt a fly, would you, darling? Besides, ain't nothing new.
Folks in Blackwater blaming it on that glass eye you found.
Folks! Damn them folks, John Marston! Damn them! And damn you! Get him, Moses! Get him!
After all I've done for you, Seth, and I thought loyalty was important to you.
Moses, get him. Go.
Yeah.
Get him.
Get me, Moses. Looks like your dog's lost his bite, Seth. Now what the hell's going on?
Seriously, what is happening, though?
and a virulent plague is turning people into flesh eating crazies. What the hell you think's going on, genius?
But why?
But why not? Why not? Why the hell not?
Because it ain't natural.
Who made you Mother Nature and Mother Superior all at the same time? Who made you, John Marston? Same as made me, same as made Moses.
Is there a cure?
These things tend to fade away. Now, if you want to get rid of it, you should go clear the graveyards. Either that, or stop worrying and become one of them. Now, if you excuse us, we got good times to remember. Happy times.
I don't understand how it's sitting. Hi, Dragon Staff. I don't understand how this zombie's just sitting there not doing anything. Oh, now it's going to eat Seth.
Come on, Moses. It's your deal. Diamonds are trumps. Come on.
I'm missing something. Why is it just sitting there? Just doesn't want to eat him?
Are you gonna play or just twitch there like a fish on dry land?
I can't even kill Seth. What the fuck are you doing? All right.
I told you what to do. Live in graveyard.
Yeah, I can't kill
you
any
really
of them.
Are the sorriest
sight I ever Weird. Out. You think it's chained up? It doesn't look chained up to me. Don't go in the water, you'll die. You'll die immediately if you go into the water. Glass eye? Ooh, is he really controlling them all? Maybe. Get back in that hole, partner. Dinner for two. Get back in that hole. Alright. I guess there's no fast travel? Fuck, man. Kinda stinks. I'm so curious to see like what they'll end up like blaming it on and stuff. I love the new like skyboxes and whatnot that they're using for it. No, you're on your own. Sorry. Good luck. Probably should have taken Thieves Landing while I was close by, or saved it, so I could use the ammo from there, or the bottles. Doesn't matter or anything, but... Gauge out his eyes. He doesn't have a glass eye.
Let's go.
He found one. That's all. And people are just saying that the glass eye he found was cursed or something and did this. I'd love it if at the end it's like, it is the government. The government's like, oh shit. Alright, I'll see you, Russell. Thanks for hanging out, man. Get home, dude. Relaxation time on hump day. Tomorrow's Thursday, huh? Oh shit. I need to plan out some stuff here, man. Today's Wednesday, tomorrow's... If I don't do a night stream tonight, that means I don't do another one until... Saturday or Sunday. Oh, we're doing a patron sponsor only stream, that's right. Your job interview is tomorrow? You're gonna get it, girl. But then who's gonna edit my videos? Maybe you put it in one of his eye sockets, like bopped out his real eye and put the glass one in? Be gross. Be real gross. Alright. I have to pee so bad. this Armadillo? Damn, Umbrella Corp. I'll still edit. God. Coots Chapel. We gotta burn the coffin. They just need to set up a catheter. I know. Nope. Alice, when you need her. That way you can just pee while streaming and no one will notice. You don't know what I do. You have no idea. Alright, clear out the graveyard. Did that hit that one? Oh, I'm accidentally using a shotgun. That would be why.
Next time, try not believing in reincarnation.
Try not believing in reincarnation, John Marston just said. Just don't believe in it. Next time this won't happen. Her perfect day. She has a really sad story, man. Her story is so sad. Coots Chapel. We cleared it. We cleared it. Alma, can I search your... You got nothing on you? Did you hear that Rockstar had some of their employees working 100-hour weeks? I did hear about that, yeah.
This is revolting.
Makes sense. Usually, most games have, like, a crunch time period where they, you know, they end up having to work a shit ton to make sure that the thing gets out. But, like, 100-hour weeks, oof.
Seth, I'm sorry about all the insults. This is for trying to kill me.
It's tough. Happens with most jobs, or a lot of jobs, though, you know? Especially in a creative sphere. Sometimes you just need the time. Get over here! Let's see. I guess I'll go up to Armadillo. I guess. The old man you were just talking to didn't have that eye. That zombie would have eaten him and you wouldn't freak out about your people, the people your character is talking about. I don't think so. He's a crazy dragon staff. He's it's Seth. Guy's wild, dude.
Come on.
The eye is just like somebody, a rumor that somebody said. It doesn't mean anything. At least at this point. Alright, I'm gonna assume that those are bolters. Ah! Jeez! No, fuck these things. God. Nope, stop doing that.
Stop trying to fight.
Things are terrifying. Oh, jeez. Oh, keep running. Keep running, boy. Keep running. Keep running. Keep running. Keep running. Keep running. Those ones are fucking terrifying. Do I think the new game will have it? I hope so. This is awesome. Those ones that run? Those ones. Absolutely. Yup. My God. Oh, jeez. That one actually scared me, by the way. Get the fuck off! It's a big boy over there. Couldn't agree more, man. I need a place to collect my thoughts. A vampire DLC? You know, if they did a vampire DLC, it would remind me of, what is it, Wes Craven's Vampire? Vampires? With, what's his name? That'd be super cool. Why can't I think of the dude's name? Is safe open? No? Okay. Somebody screaming. How do you gamble? Exclamation mark gamble, and then the amount that you want to gamble. How do I get up there? People sure are screaming a lot. Yes, you are. So can I just go into my menu and game? No. Oh yeah, game. Load game. So how do you save?
Here we go.
Weird. I don't know if you're supposed to go and get these chests or anything, but I mean, they're free ammo, right? I feel like you just should. 2 weeks. I know. 2 weeks. Isn't it the cross? Look at that guy's leg. So it is, but like, you don't have to go to the cross. It just lets you know that you're safe. But it's not like, like, I don't have, do they close the main game room? Well, normally you would save by using a bed or something, but you, there are no, I don't know if you, oh, maybe you can. Maybe you can. Yeah, this is my first time playing it.
Boys, she didn't give me a whole lot of choice.
Oof.
Hello, John. Welcome to paradise.
Hello, Marshall.
Might have known you'd survive.
What's going on?
Yeah, probably.
Do I look like I commune with the undead?
Well, no.
Well, then how would I know? My job is
to take care of the folk who live here.
Oh, heard that one.
How's that going?
How's that going? Well, let me put it to you this way. Cattle rustling and bank robbery are at an all-time low. But murder, blood drinking, and psychotic episodes seem to be somewhat prevalent.
No, not yet, Amanda.
Or I'm dreaming.
That's what I'm hoping, too.
How was it getting in here?
It was crazy.
Oh, they must be hiding again. They come in and then just disappear.
Hello, Mimic A, what's up, man?
Overrun a couple of times. Now we're low on ammunition, and I'm two men down.
I'll help you clear the place out if you like.
You're a good man, John Marston. But before that, I'm gonna need my deputies back.
What happened to them two clowns you had before? Gone?
Maybe. I sent Jonah off to look for Eli. They've both been gone for several hours now.
Who'd want to eat one of them?
That's a good question.
Where'd you send them?
Out near the general store. Jonah's got one of these new guns. I'm sure he can't run into any trouble. These things, they'd stop an elephant.
Thank you.
No, thank you. I'm sure you got your own troubles.
Indeed, indeed. Ooh. This is gonna be a fun gun. It's just a shot-off shotgun, but I'm sure we'll like it. Alright, I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick, guys. Chair stream hype, and I'll be right back. I'm back. A little pause action. A little pause. You know. Man, I'm using a thing that somebody told me about for design. And my God, t-shirt designs. I'm trying to do it, but like the things that have been shared, whew, they're like really bad. Like I keep trying to, you know, give them feedback, but holy shit, they're like really bad. It's strange. Hello, Jonathan. Welcome to stream. Okay, let's do this. All right, what am I doing? I'm going to look for these boys. There's an M here. Oh, this is the general store. And help Wing Dog's break. Yeah, he's cheating.
Hey, you seen a couple deputies nearby? Marshall's boys.
Also, what the hell are you doing at work, dude?
Are they Jews, mister? They sound like Jews.
I don't know. Why?
Why? This whole thing is nothing but a Jewish plot. You do know that, don't you?
I find that highly unlikely, amigo.
Well, I don't like Jews. Or colored folk. Or natives, now that you mention it.
Well, you're a nice, kind-hearted man to meet in a time of trouble.
Kind does not come into it.
Why? What are you talking about?
Why? I bet you like Catholics. I can't stand them neither. Nor women. Fabians, socialists, homosexuals, Asians, or British. Between them, they've ruined this country. Ruined it. It was a good country once. Now people are eating each other, and it's all the fault of the Jewish, British, Catholic, homosexual elite and their ideas. Well, I, for one, won't stand for it.
Have you ever met a Jewish person?
Thankfully not.
Or a British, Catholic, homosexual?
Not in my store. Oh, I get it. I see you acting clever. Well, let me tell you this. The Jews killed Lincoln. That's why there is a triangle on the money. And they run Europe like one of them Arabian harems. Now they've sent this here plague to kill all us decent folk. Yep.
You, sir, are truly a remarkable fella.
Thank you kindly.
I must say, it's a rare pleasure to meet someone with such a grasp on human history. You take care of yourself. I'd hate to see you get savaged by someone and watch the life force drain from your hate-filled body.
Hey, hold on there. Why don't you join me in my fight, sir? It's not too late.
I fear it is for me.
Then I will fight them alone. All of them. America is the land of the free. And that means free to people like me, Herbert Moon.
Absolutely.
No! Oh, no, no! No! You can't eat me! I'm Herbert
down.
Just wanted to do it myself a little bit. What you got? You got anything on your body? I love how the game just, yeah. Not a single tear.
From the other side, mister?
Oh, me too, Rhett. Literally, because I've never played it.
I don't believe it.
I don't believe it. I'm too good for this. Why do I feel like there's something in here? Bam! No? Okay. What are you doing? Hello, boys.
Marshall sent me and need some help. Guess you got other plans.
You're making
out. Enjoy your meal, no problem. Easy now, gentlemen. Remember all the fun times we had?
Oh, they're... Killed Jonah and Eli. Bam! Bam! I've been wanting to do that, man, for a long time!
Might have guessed you two would get it.
Well, his deputies are dead. Herbert Moon! Are we even gonna be in this area in the new game? I thought it doesn't take place near New Austin at all. Guess you got other plants snacking on each other's mouths. Shit. Don't know why I took my horse there. I'll see you, Dragonstaff. Thanks for stopping in, man.
Hello, John.
Hello, Marshall.
Shut your damn face. Next time I'll knock.
So, you find the boys?
I found them.
I understand. Oh, it was fast for them.
It was.
It was fast. And they died with their bellies full. Well, one of them did.
Good.
That there's Jonah's gun.
Here, you keep it. After all, you earned it.
Thank you.
Thank you!
Take care of yourself, John.
You too, Marshall.
We've helped Bonnie, we've helped the Marshall. Dinner for two complete. Oh. I think I was too late to save you. I'm sorry. Sorry. I thought maybe you'd be okay, but you weren't. All right, next on our map, friends. We are going to... See, we have this status unknown. Oh, that's just saying... Oh, that's just... How are the towns? Are they safe? Are they... Okay, I get it. Okay. We can go up here and save the town if we want. Let's do that. That's a good idea. I understand now, my friends, exactly what that means. Okay. We're going this way then. All right, John. Sounds good to me. Marston has a mind of his own when I play this game. I still haven't found any horses. And Mr. Krabs? I used to watch SpongeBob every night before I'd go to bed, like fairly recently, like up until fairly recently. And I feel like I miss it. Ah! Whoa! Hello! What is that? Whoa! Hey! Whoa! Hey now! Hey! How did that not? Just in case. Shit. heebie-jeebies. What? Fine. That looks spot on to me, but whatever. Headshots, yeah. I think, I'm pretty sure you have to get headshots. Judging from what I've seen so far. Oh, nope, nope. New pistol. Volcanic pistol. Don't know what the hell that does, but I'm down. This is a special mode. This is DLC, yeah. It's like its own unique. It's actually a standalone game. You can get it as a standalone game. Hi, Andreas. Welcome back. I think it's like $10 as a standalone. But yeah, you actually don't need Red Dead Redemption to play this. Just you can buy Undead Nightmare and play it. And if you don't have the time or whatever to play Red Dead, the base game, I would recommend. This is fun. This game's great, though. The whole thing. Red Dead, this version, super good. I'm gonna save just because I haven't actually done that in a little while.
Thank God.
Yeah? Nice, Kyle. Oh, travel to destination. Okay, so you can fast travel in a... Okay. I'm back. Hello, chef. Hi, bye-bye, girl. Okay, so... After sleeping... So these are still pretty good. So we're actually going to go down to... Yeah. And then I think, hello Ivan, welcome to stream. Oop, nope. Travel to Armadillo, travel to, okay, so we can't actually travel to, interesting. We can't travel to our waypoint. Like we could in the base game. But you can travel to towns. Okay. Hi, cuties. Hello, Warhorse! Where am I from? I'm from the U.S. Massachusetts in the U.S. I guess there was also, I was looking at the trophy list for this game, and apparently there was some, like, missable trophies that I missed when we were playing through the first one. Or at least I think we did. But it doesn't matter, because you can't realistically platinum this game anymore. Because they made it, the platinum now requires multiplayer. A mythical creature has appeared in the area. Are you shitting me? Whoa! Oh no! Oh no, no, no! Oh no, no, no! See anything?
Come on, nearly got you.
I can't see how I'm doing.
Freaking nature! How'd I get myself into this? What is wrong with this freak?
I got Rapidash! Oh my god! It's so beautiful! You have broken a horse of the apocalypse war. Does it do anything? War can set enemies on fire. No shit. I don't know if you have to. Oh yeah, I'll save at a. I'll hitch it up. I'll hitch it. Oh, I don't know. This is the only one I found so far. All right, so it lit up and it was like mythical creature nearby. Hmm. I don't know. I don't think I can hitch it here. Rank one, does that mean there's more?
Let's go.
Yeah. Well, four horsemen of the apocalypse, four horses of the apocalypse. I think it'll be fine. Poor other horse just abandoned to the, listen, I just got one of the four horses of the apocalypse. I think it's fine. It's usually the first, but it's one of the best, yeah. Definitely looks pretty cool to me. I wish you could just set everything on fire with it as you just went by. All right. Oh, damn. Wow. Take a Big Mac. Can I get a unicorn? I don't know.
Come on.
He sets normal people on fire as well. Perfect.
Just give it up.
I wish you could take these and use them in the. Oops. Oops. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for following. I wonder who that could be. Kill Pete Turner. Oh no, hey, get away. Oh jeez. Oh my. Oh no. Oh! Okay. Fellows Rest Clans. Strawberry milkshake sounds pretty good, Zozo. Oh, cool. Thanks for the spoiler. Nice. Might have to switch from WoW and just spend my time trying to find that. Do you have this game?
Slim pickings off the undead.
Slim pickings. My fiery warhorse is all the way away. Hello. He's beautiful though. I guess I'll go to Ridgewood, finish that up. Nobody want it now? You should get it. You should get it. I've had this game forever and just never. I think I bought Undead Nightmare when we started the playthrough of the first game. I think I bought it. Poor warhorse got scared. Did I get all the Sasquatches? No, I didn't find any of them. Oh my god.
Sweet mother of mercy.
Oops. Don't even know where the survivor is here, honestly. Oh no, Jesus! God! God! The ones that charge at you, I'm done! Oh, Jesus! Can I just say big old nope to these crawly ones? Sit down, big guy. Sounds like there's one right next to me. The fire doesn't kill him though.
Now on to the next one. Maybe I'll find some rest.
Now my friends list is full on Battle.net. Springfield rifle. Yeah, I never so often I go through my friends list and get rid of people I haven't seen on in a while. Kev Tom, what's up? Welcome. Woo wee! That was fun. But yeah, you're definitely allowed to send me a friend request. I wonder if we can have all of the places safe at one time, and if we get something for doing it. Why are you, Mr. Popular? You are on the list behind Casey. No, that's PS4. That's only PS4.
You freaks are starting to annoy me.
You freaks. It's rude. You should never call people freaks.
Let's go.
Set Madros. Yes, Madros is. Well, we have... Oh, well, wait a minute. No, we don't have every place safe. We're still missing over here and over there. What's my Battle.net? It's in the description. All of my like, gamer tags, social media, all that jazz is in the description. Hope there's a zombie mode in the new one. It'd be pretty cool. I think they'll have a throwback of some kind there. Oh, there we go. Thanks, Madros. That works too. Oh, I guess every time we ride into an area, it'll show the place. That makes more sense. I wonder how long they stay safe for, though. Timberweed? Boop, boop. Wish we could jump over that. Okay. Ghost Rider, that's what I feel like right now. Maybe we can get like a zombie costume or something. Is there like different outfits and stuff you can wear? See if I like it, because I never played a Red Dead game. So I didn't play, this is, I didn't play a Red Dead game either. And then I just recently, like in the past 2 weeks, played through Red Dead 1 on stream. Now I'm streaming this one. They're good, man. They're real good. I'm excited. I'm getting two for sure. One is about to get overrun. Oh, okay. Whoa! Definitely shot you. Clear out the graveyard. What the hell? Do you have a... What is in your head? Guy had an axe in his head. No, no, no! Oh. Jimmy Saint, killed by gunshot, 1911.
I'm gonna have the time of my life, Sporty. I tell you, Mr. the time of my little life.
Beep. 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 Tumbleweed graveyard cleansed. Turn to Seth. I would say that sounds about like all of them. And now we're on fire, we're gonna die. Goodbye.
Unlucky.
Yeah, that's a toxic boy, a wrencher.
That's unfortunate. I'm beginning to lose my patience.
A wrencher.
That's all you've got for me?
Map. We can go up here. We can go over here. We got another one over here, filth and other entertainment. All right, so I say we go up here and then down to the other place. It's probably gonna be our best bet here. Just for moving in the right way. My horses are coming. Worst luck with guns, I know, huh? Come on, big boy. Besides, if we go do this, you know, that's the more chances that we can encounter other mythological creatures. I know there's a chupacabra in Mexico. I saw the trophy for it. But that's the only thing that I really know of. Hello, Miss Lulu. Welcome back.
Come on.
Missy Lou.
Come on.
Can I choose between the four horses? Like, do I get, you know, is it, I guess I could check. No. I wasn't sure if maybe it'd be in my inventory. Talking about Red Dead 2, Red 2, and I said, hopefully you're not shot to pieces again. Yeah. Well, considering that the guy you play as in Red 2, we never hear of in this game, I'm assuming this, you know, Red Dead starts with him probably dead or not involved.
End of day.
That was weird. Oh no! Oh! Oh wow! Whoa! Where did you all come from? Hello? Holy shit! Can they not come in here? That is so many, though. They can't come in if you don't invite them. Yeah, exactly, apparently. Saved the whole place. You're welcome.
Well, that didn't go well.
The best, fastest hands in the West, or something. I snickered. Vampire zombies.
Damn this godforsaken shithole!
Like, okay.
I knew this was a waste of time.
Well, I don't know about that entirely, but.
Let's go.
All right, we have another place that we can go down to now. Down to Gaptooth Breach. Again, I don't know if there's like any point of doing that. But if we can, we can.
Go.
And I'm guessing that the mythical stuff spawns in certain places, right? Like, it's not just random.
Yeah.
Well, at least we don't have to worry about any trains.
Let's go.
Part of me almost wishes that there was a full game that was just like this. But I guess this is, right? This is a pretty big game. The Undead Nightmare part. Two or three places where there can be found. Okay. I just ran by a toxic one. Toxic Belcher.
Man, world has gone crazy.
World has gone crazy. I was gonna say, did that not count? Listen, if I can hang out. Near one of these. And they can't really do anything. Feels like I'm hitting them, but I guess it's just too far away. Oh shit. Oh, you can go in here. Good for you. Your friends couldn't. Look at him falling down. I know. Can I shoot through the glass? Yeah, sure damn can. This is a big one to save, though. Running low on ammo here. Oh no! Oh jeez. What's up, dude? I got a beat on the corner. I wonder why it says, like, talk to the strangers to see how you can help. It's like, I think I know how we can help.
Better in a second.
say, we need more stuff here. Oops. Bam, bam, bam! There's the town safe. Nope. A few of them are really small and full of zombies. But I just mean it's time consuming, not that it's hard. I got dynamite. Oh shit.
Come on. Please don't spit on me.
Please don't spit on me. Rifle ammo.
I knew this was a waste of time.
Yeah, we ended up getting a ton of dynamite from this. Boy, what's up? What's going on, Victius? How are you?
Oh shit.
Oh shit. Finisher. I wanted to do it in a cool way, though.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Boop the snoop. Yeah, we're just, like, surprisingly running low on ammo. Which is a little scary. There was one village or town or whatever that we saved, and, like, we got so much stuff from it. Guess that's it. Hello, my fiery steed. Alright, let's go do, where can we go now? We have down here in plain view, filth and other entertainment, which I'm assuming is, or we can go to McFarland's ranch. Go see Seth. Probably been the most stressful month and a half of your life. Really? What's going on? Hopefully pays off and whatnot. Yeah. That's what I should do. I'm here. Fuck it. Let's go. Let's go. I'm here. Good afternoon, Willy V. Welcome to the stream. How are you? How's Canada? How was Thanksgiving? The fake Thanksgiving, of course, not the real one. I tried! I tried, you guys saw that. You shut your mouth. I'm just saying. I can't believe 2 weeks until we go to California, by the way, McCrake! Okay, sorry. Your turkey is no more valid than mine. Canada, we're the greatest, of course. I actually am not a huge Thanksgiving guy. Hello, DJB. Thanksgiving's fine, but Thanksgiving is just rehearsal dinner for, Oh, who said that? It was so good. It's just rehearsal dinner for Christmas. I know, I'm so excited. Hi, Bulldogs. Oops. Okay, cool. We have to go down here anyways, because there's a town that we have to save. A legend, huh? Thank you, XX the boss. Welcome to stream, dude. Betch, Pakriki. I'm so excited.
I didn't get any emails, though. I gotta figure out what's going on with that.
Repentance Rock.
Come on!
Can't wait for Friday. Preload? Woo, preload! That's what, you're excited to preload it? Had to move from your old apartment because of health issues with some kind of fungus in the walls? Oh, no shit. Oh, man. That's tough, Victius. But hey, you did it. And hopefully that means healthier now, right? Alright, let's go ahead and save this town first. Jeez! Oh! God damn!
Next time, try not to leave it in reincarnation.
Nope, 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 nope! That's a lot of fucking undead. Oh god, they're all coming at me. Oh, that's a whole lot of them. You know what though? Oh god. You know what though, friends? You know what they say about dynamite. Blow shit up. Health is all good? Good. How am I doing? I'm doing good, man. I'm super excited for Red Dead 2. I just played through this game for the first time. The base game, loved it. You have time to recover? Recovery? Good.
Come on.
It's good shit.
I guess this will come in useful.
Where's my horsey? Hello, horsey. All right, let's see. Do I have any? All right, we got this thing that we can go do. Who the hell? What are you doing?
Oh, no, go save me, save me. Come in, camera, come closer.
You okay, mister?
Ah, Mr. Marston. Well, I might have guessed you wouldn't have got the Lurgy yet.
Not yet.
I don't remember this guy in the base game. Yeah. Hi, Jemmy.
Quite the hobby of yours.
How you do?
Sure. Listen, any idea what the hell's going on here?
Brilliant. Man turned against man. Kind-hearted neighbors turned into savage, flesh-eating monsters. Just hit. It'll make a fantastic movie.
Who would enjoy that?
What?
What kind of sick person would like that?
My kind sir. The lowest common denominator. My people.
You're gone, friend.
On the contrary, sir. You misunderstand me. Come now. You're a smart fellow. Allow me to illuminate. Listen, Mr. Marston. What I need is one of those nasty buggers that spits poisonous snot on you. If in your travels you can find a spare one, we can make moving picture history.
You're worse than they are.
Each to their own, Mr. Marston. But if you find the time...
He knows we're gonna do it. He knows us. Capture a Wretcher and bring it back to McKenna. He knows us too well, my friends. He knows we'll do it. Good morning, Jemmy. Okay, so it is about 4 p.m. for me, which is the end of my stream day. So I'm gonna end here with that. We are not going to be doing more Undead Nightmare tomorrow. Tomorrow I'm actually going to be playing some, we will. We'll be doing more tomorrow. Yeah, okay, so tomorrow we'll be doing more Undead Nightmare, and then on Friday we're going to be doing some Call of Duty, in the morning. So, hopefully see you guys for that. But I'm gonna make sure I save and stuff. I like you enough to watch this 3-minute ad? I shouldn't have a 3-minute ad. Let's go ahead and save the game. No, I know. But we'll do more Undead Nightmare tomorrow. Thank you, Affabelle. More Undead Nightmare! Yes, I would like to overwrite it. Tomorrow. And then on Friday, we're going to be doing World of Warcraft, of course, in the morning. And then when we're done with that, whatever, we're going to be doing Mythics. And then I'll see if maybe people want to jump in and play some Call of Duty with me on Friday morning. I know Pakreek might. So that's my plan. That's my schedule. I have to look and see. We might do an evening stream tonight. We might. If I don't do an evening stream tonight, then that means I don't do an evening stream until like Saturday or Sunday. Well, a scary game. Which means Monday the 22nd. So that leaves us 8 days. Nope, because I wouldn't be able to do one on Monday because of raid. So that means 6 days. We have 6 scary streams left, basically. We're going to have to figure that out. Because that is not enough time to play all the scary games that I wanted to do. What's going on, Bad Bill? Keep massaging that face. Oh, yeah. Only 8 more. Or 6 more. Patreon stream on Saturday? Saturday or Sunday. I still haven't figured it out yet. It's going to be kind of short notice, but I wanted to do 2 this week. So, anyways, thank you guys so much for hanging out all day today with me. We played World of Warcraft this morning, and then we switched over here to Undead Nightmare, which is phenomenal. We will continue it, so don't worry. We'll keep going with it tomorrow and whatnot, all that jazz. I don't know if there will be a stream tonight. I'll let everybody know on Discord and Tweeters and all that stuff. It doesn't seem like a lot. There's no way I'm going to be able to complete all the scary games that I wanted to. So I'm going to have to like look at my schedule again and be like, okay, well... we did so much Resident Evil, which is good, because that game's amazing, so... the other one I want to play is The Conjuring House, so... that's, like, the main one that I want to play. We're going to see who's live. Huge shout-out to all the patrons and sponsors and likers and lurkers and super chatters and donators and all that jazz to make the channel go round. Thank you guys so much. Over on Patreon... I don't know if we got any tips during the stream... William Winters, $2 holla, and SAG, of course, SAG became a member, thank you, SAG. Sagnadengas became one. Visage looks pretty scary. Scary games in November, no possible way. I have zero time. There's no way. Big fat zero. No way. What was I gonna say? Over on Patreon, we are at 88 patrons, I believe. We are trying to shoot for, I don't want to say 100, because that's always 120. 120, I'll be in the middle, 120, and we'll do a 24-hour stream, and patrons will get to choose what that is. Huge shout out to the patrons that pledge $5 or more every single month over on patreon.com. Their names are all in the description of every video, except not right now, because Patreon is broken, as it has been for quite some time. We are going to go raid somebody. Shout out to our producers, of course. Pakriki, Majros, Willie V, Hydra Slasher, Ibrahim. We got Victor, Todd, our executive producer, slash Daddy Deity. Sethism, our executive producer, and Sugar Deity. Irwin, thank you guys so much. Good BFA number, that. Good. Yes, yes. We are going to raid somebody. Let's see, who are we raiding? Let's raid Dark Jake. Dark Jake is live right now with Xenoblade Chronicles 2. I have not been to a Dark... Well, actually, I was lurking in one of his the other day. But let's go hashtag drop the missile in his chat, unless he just finished, which he might have just finished. No, he's still going. Yeah, we'll go over there. Hashtag drop the missile in this chat. Let him know I sent you guys. I'm going to do some other stuff over on Twitch. I'll throw out a host for people on Twitch as well. But thank you guys for hanging out today. Really do appreciate it. You guys are the bee's knees. Thank you for allowing me to do this full time and all that. It really is, really does. It's huge. It's huge. So thank you. 24-hour streams? Yeah, once we hit a certain amount on Patreon. Let's see. Who are we going to... Psyconix. We'll raid Psyconix, who is playing The Witcher 3 over on Twitch. So, raiding Psyconix over there, and raiding Dark Jake on YouTube. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. I really do appreciate it. I love you guys. And I'll see you either tonight or in the morning. Okay, never give up. Never surrender. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye.